So we are gonna play a little bit of Star Wars Battlefront here. I've played this game a long time on my YouTube channel, so I was like, hey, I have no other game to play but this. So guys, we are ranked 16 right now. We have 11,000, I say points, whatever, or money, whatever you wanna call it. So yeah, I just wanna see the things. I haven't been playing this in a long time. Ooh, look at all this. Smoke grenade. Bodyguard. Oh, whatever. I think we might worry about those later. Okay, I just wanna see. Oh, I got 8 new items available. So yeah, guys, I think we are completing it. I think we might have a series of this. So yeah, what I might be going for is the alien head. I'm trying to find it for you guys. Yeah, these right here. So when I be ranked 40, I could get these. I like them. They're kind of cool. I like this one and then that one. Yeah, I think they were cool. Alright guys, so we're going to be playing a game of Hero versus Villains. I think they changed up the screen a little bit. Alright, Hero Modes. Heroes versus Villains, Hero Hunt. Okay. So yeah guys, let's go do this. Ooh, scary music. So yeah guys, tomorrow, I just want to let you guys know that we are going to be playing some Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We're going to finish that, and then we are going to be playing some Just Cause 3. No, we're going to do that Friday. We are going to be playing some Tomb Raider. We haven't played that in a long time either. So yeah. So I guess I had to fix my mic real quick. Alright, here. Get you load. Hi guys, how are you doing today, guys? Hope you're having a really good day. But I know I am. Hope you're having the same day as me. A really awesome and fun day. Why is this taking so long to load? My goodness. Hold on, I'm trying to see. Oh no. Did it lag? Why is it taking this long to get into a game of Heroes versus Villains? Okay, there we go, finally. Alright, okay, let's go. Let's go skip that. We're gonna become his bodyguard. How you doing, Bubble Fett? Oh, I can't do that yet. Oh, free. Alright, we're gonna screw him right now. He's gonna go without him. Alright, now we're about gear skidding. Oh, wait, they added a new. Guys, I did not know that they just added a new freaking thing. I haven't played this game in that long.
We crushed those rebels.
They added a new hero for both teams. That is so dope. I have not seen it. Let's see what we beat, guys. I haven't locked it. We're gonna be the Emperor, because Dark Vader is chosen already. And that's cool that you can pick who you want to be. Oh yeah, so you have to unlock that person. Oh, he's kind of like Boba Fett. I mean, not Boba Fett. Han Solo, if I know my Star Wars right. Alright. Yeah, I guess. It's just kind of cool. I kind of miss this game, because I haven't been playing this game in a really, really long time. This game is kind of cool, but it kind of gets boring after a little bit. But hey, games that you played in a long time, you have to play. Woo! Alright, let me grab myself some health. Oh, freak. Yes, we got him. Alright. Wayne, I'm just gonna pick up some health right now. Alright, okay, there's a person right here. Hold on, I'm waiting for the health to come back. There you go.
Use this against these clothes.
You are an insect.
Woo! You seen that? We got him, guys. Last person. Hey, let's go. Oh, we won! Yeah! Guys, I might have to, I might have to pause the stream. And then I might have to change my batteries right now because my batteries are low. So I don't want to mess up the stream right now. So I'm just going to let it load right here. Then, yeah. I'm hunting contracts. So I don't know who that is. Oh, roll the summary. Twilight on Hoth. Kills 1, deaths 0. Located. Hopefully this doesn't load long, because I need to, yeah. Let me change these batteries for you guys, then we're gonna be all set and ready to go. Right, guys, I might just leave the game. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the game so it won't, like, take that long. So guys, I'm gonna pause the stream here, guys, and then we'll be right back. Alright, guys, I think we found some good and new batteries. And then, yeah. Okay. I don't know why this thing loads so slow. Okay, thank you. Alright. So, let's see. Missions. We're going to do some training battle, survival, no. Sorry guys, I don't know what that was. So let's see, we are gonna do regular multiplayer. See 40, do that, whatever that was. Whoa, look at this guys. This is the most biggest game I've ever seen in freaking Star Wars. Walker Assault. Rebel forces must be use everything they got to defend against incoming Imperial walkers and set on their destruction. The Empire must escort their AT-ATs and they march towards their target. Okay, I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do or the other team. But yeah. So guys, if this thing takes too long to load, I might switch to another game and then start another stream. And then do this later and figure out like why is it loading so slow. I might play some GTA for you guys, but I might not because I don't want to get no copyright strikes. So yeah. Alright. Okay, you wanna have time for a look at that? Alright, it's gonna start. Alright. Get out of that sticky wrist. So defend the uplink. It's kinda like Black Ops in a way, yeah, defend the uplink. Wait, get the uplink instead of defending it. Alright, so you're gonna use a scout pistol. So we'll have to defend that. Oh, freak. Alright, hold on. We're gonna pull out the big gun. I got this really cool gun. Okay, let's see. I got like so many guns. Alright, I might pull out the T21. Oh, I hate this. Wait, no, that's actually good. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. I should fit a red lava. We're gonna get this. Oh, whoa, what is that? I had never seen that before. Whoa! I had never. That is. Okay, I think I might play this more, guys. I had never seen that before. Never. That, like, everything's new with this game now. Anyway. Got you. Dang it! Alright, we're gonna change our gun. We change our blaster, and then we are gonna change it to this.
That's the end of Boba Fett.
Ooh. Oh, yay, we got a ship. That's cool. What? I killed myself. What? Wow. This pistol's kind of cool. Dang it! Oh, whoa, look at that gun he has, jeez. So we're gonna try the best system to get our right blaster out. So let's gonna try that. I kinda like that pistol. See, this is cool, mate. Actually, we're gonna go in first person. There it is, one. I kinda like first person. Kinda cool. Dang it, almost got him. Oh, I'm thinking this box is if I can slide on the floor, but I can't. I think I've been playing it too much. Oh yeah, speaking of Black Ops, guys, if you want to see a stream later on today, I will post a stream because I am almost Prestige 3 in that game. So if you want me to, I could post me getting Prestige 3. I could do that if you want me to, guys. Just write in the comments below on this video, and I will check it out. Alright, see, we're going to switch to this. I like that pistol. Oh wow, right into the lava. That's perfect. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Ah, freaking trucker. Dang it.
Get to the uplink stations.
Got you. Oh, free ass lead right myself right into there. Dang it. Alright,
Y-wing tracking signal online.
So we're gonna go defend a different one. Oh dang it, he took that one. Alright, let's see, we are gonna come up here. I can't get up there, whatever. Okay, he just sniped me. Jeez, that is powerful. Okay, we're gonna switch again. Oh, I think I remember. Is this the one that. Oh, yeah. I like this one. Kind of. Like, it depends.
Locked in.
Oh my gosh, over a strike. Holy freak. We're getting owned. Okay, we're gonna use our shotgun. Oh yeah, this shotgun can do a lot of damage. No, don't get that. Oh, this one, I had to get that one. Wait a minute, I haven't gotten it. Alright, we're gonna camp here, guys. And then, yeah. Woo! Oh crap. Is that the one supposed to shoot or no? Kinda confused of what I need to shoot and what I don't need to shoot. I killed myself, okay. Alright, so let's see. Jeez, this game is kinda crazy. It's kinda new. Can't get a lot of shot. Scout pistol out quick. Okay, then Dark Vader comes out of nowhere. Jeez. Alright, so let's see. We're gonna switch this. Oh yeah, this is good. Alright. And I love that you can't run out of ammo in this game. It's really dope. Watch out for stormtroopers. Oh my god. Attack the walker. Alright. If I could get this right here. Okay, this is gonna use that. And then we're gonna get this. Also, we're gonna drop that one right there. Let's get that out of the way. Oh, you won. Ah, rank 17. Let's go. And on the bottom leaderboard. That's sad, but it doesn't matter. At least we had one. Good music in the background. Two kills and 12 deaths, that's so dumb. Okay, come on, load quick, please. This might even take the whole hour with this loading crap. Okay, there we go, that's quick. Oh, yay, we get to be on the evil side. Even funner. Hopefully, we get to be Dark. That's a Dark Matter. Oh, the Black Ops 3 is getting in my head. Dark Vader. That's what I meant. Should I get out first person or nah?
Their
Y-wings
on bombing runs against our
ground
assault units.
Keep
those
we're a robot.
Someone crack open a blast door.
I says everybody do what I'm gonna do too. Look at all these people, teammates, bro. Like the whole squad. Alright, let's go back in first person. It's like we're army. That's so dope. Alright, we're gonna go shut this down. The objective says. Let's see. Got you. I see that guy camping. Dang it. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna switch blasters for the 15,000 time. I say we are gonna go for this. This gun, I think, is... Yeah, I like how it shoots. It's like, it takes us down a lot of health, too. There's a scout pistol for a quick. Crap and trucker. Dang it. Alright, okay, so I just gotta find a really good gun to use. Alright, I think this, the heavy blaster. Oh yeah, this is perfect. So I like to switching guns to see what gun really suits me, fit me. Jeez, that explosion. Oh my gosh. You gotta be serious. Oh man. It's gonna be on a long night. I think, yep. Okay, I'm gonna do that, and then, yeah. That. Get on top of the robot. No! Okay, instead of going over there from that 50,000 time, we are gonna go over here. Alright, so can I get up here? I guess not. I see, you're gonna get out of first person. A second. Wow, they had. Wait, what is that? A sniper rifle? I've never seen that before. Alright, let's see. Yeah, okay. Actually, we're gonna go through the whole game in first person. So, yeah. Okay, so it's gonna stay in first person. How did I kill anybody? Oh, my Viper drove. Dang it. Why do I have those things?
Skywalker has been defeated.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Dang it. That XCX universe guy. Oh yeah, this gun's actually really good. Yeah, this gun can get things really done. Alright, so let's do this over here. Holy freak, holy freak, holy freak, get in the circle.
Our walker is exposed.
Get him, guys, we gotta get it. Freak, enemy locking. Get in the circle. Oh, the circle is broken, holy freak. Alright, can we get up there? I don't think so. Stuck in lava! Holy freak, this game mode is so crazy. I'm getting up higher. He was almost dead. He was almost dead. Also like a revolver type looking gun. That's kinda cool. What is that noise?
Enemy uplinks on radar.
radar. Advance to mark points.
Okay, so we're gonna shut down that right there. Okay, let's come in here. Let's come down here. See what we can do. This guy's gonna play us on heroes versus villains. Wow. Like, all these people have, like, they're really good guns. Like, I'm still new to the game because I haven't played this in a long time. Like, there. I need some new guns. I need to upgrade. Oh, crap. Yes, guys, we got a big man. No! Wait, did I lose it? Yes, I freaking lost it. Freak you, freaking Luke Skywalker, bro. Oh my god. Oh, now we're in the water. No. Just had to kill me, bro. He had to kill me. Right when I had gotten that, he had to kill me. We could have been in one of those. One of those. You never know, we could find another one. And probably somebody might steal it. Well, yep, the guy's going for that one. Or yes! Yes! Picked it up! No way! Yes! Roll in one now. Let's go. Oh, this is so cool. I wonder what light is.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Wait, did I kill anybody? It's a great shot, kid. Okay. Oh, no way. That is so cool. Alright guys, okay, let's see, I'm gonna go put it over. Left, time left in AT. Oh wow, so you have a time limit. Okay, I guess, it said time limit. But that was cool. Guess you got a freaking lucky shot. Let's get that one right there.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing.
Yeah. We can bring this forever now. Or we can just kill ourselves. I am so bad. Dang it. What happens if you get under these things? I am not going to try. I'm trying to do this thing.
Y-wing has targeting lock on our walker. Watch out for enemy units.
Dang it! Right when I'm about to get that too. Okay, I know like where that guy is at now. He should have never freaking healed me. Now I know, oh, that's going to be hard. Oh wait, can I? No, I can't. Somebody over here now. Oh, good. Like, they have some good guns, bro. Even though they have an affinity turn, but still, like, they have some really good guns. Alright, I'm gonna use Let's see what does the most damage out of all. I say out of all, this does the most damage, so I'm just gonna use this. The shotgun.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant. Our walk is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it.
Hero picked up. I get to be a hero. Yes, guys. This is where I am your father. Yes, let's go. Yes. I finally found one. Woo. Let's go dominate everybody. Your father is here. I see how long I have to beat him. Force is upon us.
This will cut you down.
Look at that. That is so sexy. I'm gonna stay here forever, bro. I'm not gonna hide either. Oh crap.
This is your undoing.
Look how many people we just killed. Jeez. Like, my God. Oh, now we're stuck. I'm gonna take out these right here. Oh, never mind. Look at this. That's so cool that we found one. I got 30 health. Oh crap. Oh wow, way to ruin the fun. It's killing all, like, everybody.
There is no defense.
Crap, you almost got me. I'll give him that one. Oh. Excuse me, your father is here. Alright, your father's gonna come in here real quick. I can't go on, I have 9 health left. I better protect myself. Oh, I forgot they had smoke bombs. Long shot! Oh, yeah! No, dang it. Oh, I hate that guy, the universe guy. Just like killed me throughout the game. Oh, that was a good run. That was like a really good run.
The rebels have activated an uplink station. We must shut it down.
Ooh. So we are gonna... Oh, these are so... This is the one I wanted to be in. Oh, look at that.
They're locking with a missile.
Scanners indicate the rebels
those
are activated an uplink station.
Rebel bomber locked onto our walker. Watch for homing missiles.
We have tracked the Jedi Skywalker near your location. Take the Jedi down.
No! Dang it! Freak. Alright. Real quick, change our blaster. We're doing good, actually. Let's see what we're on the leaderboard. Oh, yeah, we're getting there. We're, like, in, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, like, 5th place. We're doing good. Oh, Vader. I mean, Luke Skywalker. Guys, Vader's on our side. He cannot trade the other side. Oh, crap. Oh, what the freak? Okay, we need chill here. Never mind. We're like, we need chill here. Oh, never mind. Alright. It's like a James Bond pistol. But, like, with lasers. That's basically what it is. James Bond pistol 1.0. Holy crap, that thing almost hit me. Did this game ever end? Oh yes, I got a power shield. Alright. What? We've been defeated? Oh, wow. Well, that was a good run. That was really fun, actually. That was super fun. So guys, we are gonna leave this game, and then, well, I don't wanna leave it now, but when the game is loading, I'm gonna start up some hero versus villains, because that game is really good. Oh, I get 18, oh, yeah, way more kills than death, that's really good. Guys, I'm sorry, I had to change my batteries real quick again. I don't know what happened. So yeah. Guys, hold on. Okay, yeah, I don't know what happened. I think my audio had cut it off real quick. Hold on, I'm gonna see real quick if I hold on. Yeah, that was weird. Like, my audio had cutting off. But yeah, no, it was alright now. There we go. So guys, so yeah, we're gonna play one more here. We're gonna play one game of Hero versus Villains, and I will end the stream here, guys. And yeah, alright. So okay, let's see. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, anything new? What we need to do to unlock some blasters? What is it? Why is it doing that? Alright, that was weird. Oh, yeah! So wait, there's more guns now. There's that. I'm gonna lock that one. When he be ranked 21. Get that new pistol. Alright, I'm gonna equip that. Definitely. Alright, multiplayer, hero modes, hero versus villains. Let's go. So I think what they did now, instead of having separate games, I think they added, like, see it says multiplayer hero modes, and then they like made them to one full game of Hero Hunt and Heroes vs. Villains, I think. I don't know. But we are just gonna play this. With the weird Star Wars music. This game, like, would never load. Alright, there we go. Okay. So, we're gonna join, and then you never know why it started as a hero. So, let's go real quick. Real quick start. Freaking NBA hero. Wait for the next round. We'll play as him. Alright. That's cool. So, yeah, I joined in a, like, later game. Yeah, I don't know why I always do that, but whatever. Will it start? All right. The player is an Imperial Stormtrooper. The next round. I am ready for the next round. Okay, thank you. That was weird. Alright, should I send my sound? Alright, everything's good. Ooh, smart rocket. Alright, so yeah, guys, we're gonna try that new gun that we just got. That's why I just wanna die right now and then try out the new thing. I'm just gonna waste that. No, we just got two. Oh, wow. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. That's how you do things, bro. Alright, we won four games. We win this last one, we win the whole game. Alright, guys, if we don't, Dark Vader. Yes, I got it. If anybody did. Alright, guys, so yeah, if we don't, show the new, gun, we are gonna, play Heroes vs. Villains again, and then show you new gun, then I'm in the stream. Just wanna see how that, the new guns look and feel. Can they, like, hurry up? Oh, I know what. Can they, like, hurry and pick their, like, I should say specialist or whoever they are. Dun 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 dun. I am your father. Oh, this is kind of cool, man. I love playing that as like the heroes from the game, but I like that. If they didn't add this, then why would you even play Star Wars anyway? Like, you couldn't be playing as them. Okay, so Princess Leia couldn't come to the show, so yeah. Either one of our players, even. Oh, I gotta fight myself. Oh, Oh wow, thank you for defeating my own son. I could have done that my own self. But okay. Thank you. Saving me the trouble. Alright, let's try to climb up here. I don't know why we did all that just for nothing. Oh, what? No! What? Oh, it was like moving so slow. Alright, okay, now we have a chance to use our new blasters. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Alright, so we're gonna get one more D to get our, to get 21 right here. Alright. I mean, that's not the best, but like, it's alright. Here was one, the villain, well, villains one. Alright, guys, I hope you have fun. I hope you like this stream. Please like and subscribe if you haven't yet. Hope you guys have fun today. I know I did. I hope you have the same day as me. A really awesome day. So, peace.